You'll be fine. You are a machine.
A machine?
Was there a problem?
Look here. Tell me what you see.
I see two beautiful brown eyes.
No, under them. Bags, they're bags, matey. And see, this isn't a hairstyle. It's just something growing on my head. I'm 23 years old and I look like my mother.
Hey, I reckon your mother's of good sort.
No more, Christian.
Where are the kids?
Oh, I ate your mum's, thought you deserved a lift.
Yeah.
Sounds like you had an interesting day at work.
Yeah.
Do you want to talk about it?
How was the ultrasound?
Yeah,
yeah,
it was great. A machine, apparently.
Beautiful machine.
To Dr. Nelson.
And, he examined me, then said he could remove it there and then in his rooms.
And that's where you were attacked, in Dr. Nelson's room?
And I could feel myself slipping under, you know, I was wheezy. But I didn't go right under. I couldn't really move, but I could feel what was happening to me.
I'm not sure. Would it mean coming to court?
It would mean that, yeah.
Well, what would I have to do?
Well, first, you'd have to undergo a thorough medical examination.
I don't know if I can do that. Do you have anything else?
Not at this stage, no.
So how does this case stand at the moment?
We'll cast out demons. You can't just ignore that. You can't white out that part.
Yeah.
You can't rip that page
That's
out.
The spirit cried and Reggie swore and came out of him. And he was as one dead, in so much that many said he is dead, but Jesus took him by the hand. You will come out by prayer and fasting. Repeat after me. You will come out by prayer and fasting. Repeat it. Huh? You will come out. You will. Yes, you will. You will come out. You will not defeat me.